flew past me. Well, apparently I give you a wings.
Season tickets are now available.
I gave you my wings. I gave you wings. Okay, is it getting low?
Security to the operations tent. Repeat, security, please come to the operations tent.
Teams. Look at that, we got same color vehicles. Oh my god, there's a fox! Did you see that? So you got side down, you're like, yeah.
3, 2.
I'll follow your lead. Guess we're winners. Me too. I wish they let me have this. Fuck. It's up the hill, by the way. Up the hill, the farther the way, the bam, 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 bam. Some places that are slick and good. Oh. And my car, they're going to cut. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Okay!
Okay.
would. When it was me versus whoever, I got him somehow. Yikes. Yes! What did I get? What did I get? What? Seriously? Seriously?
Want to wait for an autograph? Purchase pre-signed posters of the drivers wherever souvenirs are sold.
Where the fuck is it? Okay. Somehow I can keep it. Someone's behind us. Someone's there. Who the fuck was that? Ow! I didn't tell her about the text that you saw of me and my mom's car station. A bear! A bear!
Bear with me.
Now it's all my people. What? No! Who scared the bear away? Are you coming? A bear. You do. I'm right next to one. Just too close to the neighborhood. Where'd it go? And you're having fun over there. Why does it make that noise like this? Oh. I got 3 vehicles. What? You say, you saying dust? Out of bus. I don't see there are any vents around, but I don't see any. That's sad. Oh, that was scary. The sand dunes where I got. Oh, fuck. I found the yellow line. What is it? That'd be kind of cool, my mom getting a drunk little kind of near you. Wait. I said my mom, it'd be kind of cool if my mom might have a job near, kind of near where you are. Have you been to Newport Aquarium yet? Do you have a membership for them? You should get it. If you do, you get a discount on a lot of stuff, including like paying the penguin and paying like $27. You pay like $21. I saw something. I don't know why, but I saw an orange-ass vehicle. Where the fuck is that orange vehicle at? I feel like you're going to bed soon.
Oh, there's the train.
What? There's the train. Do you see anything on the map of... Wait, there's an orange vehicle this way. Yes. Again. You know that button you used to take pictures? I actually first set. I'm watching you. See you moving. Why are you moving? Oh fuck, it is. Okay. Fuck. Oh my god, it's so bright over there.
All guests 12 and under get a free pack of peanuts with a paid admission.
I'm going back.
Season tickets are now available. Reminder, our drivers are professionals. Do not try this at home. Thank you to you all for coming out and joining us today. The Sales Emporium for all sorts of branded race gear. Registration for the next event is now open. Please check with your course official. Big hand for special guest, Bobo the Clown. Pink t-shirts are now on sale. Remember, real men wear pink.
Whoa.
Back. It surprisingly, I think I had to win it to basically, to get something. Yeah, I was swollen. Let's try this time. Wait, what happened?
How about a tasty hamburger from one of our vendors?
You should check out the freestyle trial. Do that one,
that's
and
weird.
You get a plane. A freaking plane!
What the hell? Where the hell
did
you go?
Think about how fast you can go coast to coast with that. Never mind getting creative with all the crazy stunts
I'll
you'll
go
be
back.
Able to do.
Oh god, I got the chills. I hate when I get cold and then I start to shake a little bit. My whole bones feel cold. Oh yeah, the furnace was on. Okay, it feels so good and bad.
Today's winning raffle number is 16309. That number again.
Where is it? What kind of bird is that? Is that an eagle? Let's see on the cam. Wait, what kind is it? What the hell? It looks like a. It's just a fucking buzzard. That sucks. That I swear it sounds like an eagle, but it's not an eagle. Oh my gosh, it's a buzzard. Caw! Caw! Fuck. I'm always ready. I'm crying. I'm trying to warm my freaking sleep body and it's not doing anything at all.
Wait, how close can I get to that? Oh my god. It is a buzzard! The one that kind of looks like on the Looney Tune. I'm gonna say, dude, that is fucked up. What? I took a picture of a bird. Yeah. Oh fuck, did I set it? Yeah, I set it. Did I set it? Or did I? Oh, thank god. That was awfully fast! Ow. If you don't die in the by the tree. I can't wait for that Tomb Raider game. I forget when. Is it on the 2 month and Sunday? Oh fuck. That's funny, my name is Chris, I gotta go Domino. After that movie Deadpool 2, that one chick, she said she's lucky. When that comes out on Blu-ray, I'm getting it. And I'm probably gonna ruin the movie because I'm gonna watch it so many times here. It goes, I have to get another one. Oh, those are scratches, not, I thought it was mud. Me too. It's a bird, it's a plane, it's Superman. Sure, that. I guess we can go through that. Progress. But really, it's Superman. He just flew by me. Oh fuck. Why do the trees always have to come right in front of me and whack me in the face? Damn, Todd. Told you I sell, Superman. Yes. So good. I'm trying to get away from the tree. The tree scared me a little bit. Or do they? Or do they? No. I have better ones than that. Go away! Thank you. I have no idea. This is crazy. This is absolutely crazy. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Can I do it? Fuck! Holy shit, I'm doing it. Oh no! It didn't work! I'm pissed.
I thought I could go across that water, but I was awfully wrong. Oh, it is mud. Hey, I just cleaned my vehicle. I'm so happy. Apparently, this vehicle cannot. Oh, fucking shit. I bet your family's being awfully excited. Oh my god, you should have seen it. Oh, as soon as I made through, I was like, boom, right across. That was awfully fast. Reminds me of the action movie.
Get ready for a new chapter in the Live Extreme series, now available.
I got a call from Live. They want us back. Remember when we were outsiders just scrapping for a chance to compete? Now look at us!
Oh, that dude kind of sounds like that one guy from GTA. I can't remember his name, but... I know. I got rid of GTA for a while. Oh no. The unknown, the scary one. Detroit? What's in Detroit? There's too many stars. I don't know why. Let's fix this vehicle so I can make it look nice. Crap, how am I supposed to fix this? Okay, fixed it. And I'm scared. Looks right there. Are you racing a person? I'm gonna catch up to you guys. I'm stuck on a little baby ass tree. Okay, I love that water so much, I had to go through it. I wish I could raise up the vehicle to make it easier. No ass comments. My gosh, people don't really love me. Rude! Bang. Take that tree! Is that the water you guys went through? I really fucking wonder. Oh my god, I'm getting pissed. I'm trying to go across from to where you guys are, and it's like I keep freaking losing. How the fuck did you guys get that side?
I'm gonna get a plane. Are having too much fun. How's it feel to be stalked by an unknown person?
I've never done that.
That was funny. Yeah. Damn.
I know what plane is using.
I know what plane is Why did I see that orange thing? What? Did he follow you? Free trial do. Curious. Fucking curious. Oh my god, I got something stuck in my head right now. Oh, finally gonna get me a plane.
Welcome to our community of freestylers. I'm Sophia, and I'll be taking you on. Here, we're all about having fun. If you want in, it's easy. Get that plane, get ready to do every trick on that list in the order they're shown, and grab a barf bag while you're at it. Use the bag and you lose. Beat the score I've set and you're in. I'll show you what I can really do later, but for now, it's your turn.
3, 2, 1. Oh, I'm definitely scared.
Now try a roll. To roll, level out your flight, then pick left or right. Move the stick in the direction you choose until you've done a full roll. Time to air drift. Just hold your right or left rudder pedal down for long enough and you'll get the hang of it. Knife flight can be tricky. Orient your plane with one wing pointing straight down, and you've got it. Try a loop. Just pull the stick back until you've gone a full 360 degrees. Now, low altitude. Take a wild guess what that one means. Just be careful not to brush more than the treetops, or you'll get a crash course in landing the wrong way.
Trying to earn me a plane, so I can join you in the eye.
That was awesome. Great flying. Okay, you need to meet my partner in crime, Emmett, at the barn, and then we can really get you rolling.
Hopefully I can get a plane like yours and fly like a bird in a plane. Like a bird. Like a raven flying sky.
I'm Emmett. And you must be the new talent Sophia was talking about. We'll see if she's as good a judge of people as she is a pilot. And a driver. And a... never mind. You get the picture. Now,
there was a guy at Games that looked dead on, like, soon to his kin.
That's tricky to describe. You see these people?
I told him about it, and he smiled.
They play hard. And they
somehow, but he didn't know who soon to his kin was.
Until you can wrap
your
head
around
that. Yeah,
I told him.
You don't belong here. But heck, Sophia vouched for you, so you've got to be
good. Yeah, Sento's can, Mark Parr's friend.
She and I have got something for you down at the store, by the way. That's down
and
here.
You see Sento's can in some of PewDiePie's videos.
But, getting one for free ought to put a smile on your face. Just remember to keep smiling when she whoops you good up there.
What the fuck is he giving me?
In the meantime, I suggest you figure out what you want to do. There's no rules around here except do your...
Give me a plane, bitch. Ooh, I got a plane!
And it looks like a jet too. Wait, a guy flying, and a boat. Jet sprint. Holy shit. I want my plane. Holy shit.
Trying to do that. There's an easy way for us to add followers. All you've got to do is cool stuff like flying under bridges,
maybe
drifting, or taking big jumps. The more stuff you chain, the more followers we get. Remember how I rigged it so you could fast swap between two vehicles? Now you can do it between three. No need to thank me.
Where was that sound? Can you see me? Is that the kind you have?
Just a quick reminder. When you're in a crew and in the air, you'll get more followers by flying in a formation.
Oh, formation. What's that down there? That's funny, your mom. Yeah, man. What? That's even cooler. Try to get behind me. See if I can do it. Please, can you fly? So I'd stick in about 2 inches from behind me. You put L2 when you're trying to be a couple inches from me. Whoa, people from kind of next to me too. Yeah. Where'd you go? Awesome. Does it mean you're not flying anymore? Send, you can just easily send them without, fuck. They look like Africa, so that's strange right now. The background, like the ground and stuff. Is that a plane? Is that a plane? Is it a bird? You found me. Oh, do you see any smoke? Jet coming at you. There's a jet coming at you. Just past you. Through you. You. Yeah, I flew through you. You were like a ghost. You're not even in. adventure. Good. Hey, are you going to college for it? Yeah, I literally don't see you. Where the fuck did you go? Okay. You sound like you're about ready to go to bed or something like that. Love them. Ooh. Where's my other thingy? It was all the way down through my chest. Yeah, but something about a heartbeat.
No wonder I was hearing the heartbeat.
Yeah, you're still invisible, by the way. Why is that? I'm gonna scare you. You do that. I can't place it.
Thank you.
Oh, so you're trying to go straight to me. Who's in that green? Oh, there you are. Awesome.
This is your chance to win a helmet autographed by the drivers. Sun in your eyes? Pick up one of our race logo baseball caps or visors.